You can see the teeth hanging there. They can have up to 3,000 teeth in their lifetime.
They replace them.
Yep, exactly. They replace them. Like these teeth right here, the baby teeth is actually inside this adult tooth. So when this falls out, the baby tooth is already out. They don't have to wait for it to grow out. Unlike ours.
Incredible.
Okay, then how can you tell how big should you come across a golf course? I think I forgot to mention.